Angel has the softest, most wonderful fur, and she loves to show it off by getting lots of pets. She would make a nice, snuggly family pet. Angel has a condition that requires no medication, no special food, no treatment of any kind, but it does mean that she needs to be indoors only and the only cat in the household. On the other hand, she might enjoy the company of a gentle, cat-friendly dog, as she's lived around dogs before, and she just simply enjoys sitting on someone's lap and getting petted. And we would love to talk to you about, well, about why we call her Angel.